I am Rida Boutros from Lebanon. I work with Juzur Lubnan Association as a project coordinator, and I represented my association in the bootcamp organized by Med Dialogue in Tunisia last January. I learned a lot from this bootcamp. First, I saw many different and successful projects implemented in the Mediterranean region, and I saw how much us, the youth, have the potential to make a change and difference in our countries, knowing that we have limited resources and support from our governments. In addition, I learned from the EU experts many things related to management, communications, and environment. My common action here in Lebanon was about biodiversity conservation. This small campaign and tiny budget allowed me to reach more than 800,000 of people and raise awareness among them. Not to forget that it opened doors for us with Mediterranean countries for future collaborations. Everything was perfect from the beginning till the end. I was very happy to represent Juzur Lubnan and the work that we are doing here in Lebanon. I loved the birds watching part, also Sidi Amr. The gathering, the last gathering was perfect. We were very proud of the work that we did, and we were very happy and proud to receive our certificates.